So I thought I might as well give you a tour of
Medina Theatre.
We are actually in Medina Leisure Centre currently, and of course along with Medina Leisure Centre comes the theatre, which is in this big building right here. So you come through the doors, you pay at the box office, which is over there in that building, but we're not going to show the box office because that's boring. It's very boring. I'm not allowed to film in here, so we'll make this discreet. Cameras. Look at the seating. Pretty cool. And thus leads into the school. But we don't want to be here because we're in the school. Am I trespassing?
I think I am.
Alright. Okay, we'll come out of here. We don't need to be here.
Seats 450 people, between that and 500. Rehearsals for Bugsy Malone are going on at the moment, and that's pretty cool, but we're not interested in that.
Right, and away. This door right here leads onto the stage, and there's a door identical to it. It's shut at the moment, it's locked, but we're going to come out the other side of that, and we're going to go right down underneath into the dressing rooms. The theatre's been here since the early 70s. It was used by orchestras and island marching bands, and then of course, you know, it serves as a function as a theatre for youth groups, youth theatre groups, and touring theatre production groups. So this is just one of the many dressing rooms in Medina Theatre. It's a very, very functional theatre. Probably, along with Shankton, definitely at the two best of the island. Hi. Piano. Yeah. That's just another dressing room. There's a piano in there. Piano in this dressing room. That's pretty cool. Dressing room, another dressing room. So plenty of amenities that can suffice performers, and that can make them feel welcome. Further on down into the catacombs. I never knew this was here. Never knew. Like, I've always been past the theatre. I didn't know it was this big. There's a green room right there. It's locked at the moment, so I can't get in. I'm guessing this is another dressing room or some sort of supply cupboard. Hangers, you know, etc. All the stuff that you get in theatres. And it's really, really dark down there, so dark. I'm just gonna go down here. I don't like it. On my right, there's dressing rooms. You can't see it, but maybe we can shed some light on the situation. Where's the light? Is that light? Holy Jesus. It's like a secret nuclear bunker. I feel like I'm in Soviet times.
Quickly, the Americans, they are dropping their nukes on us.
And thus. So you come out here, performers come out here onto the stage. Now we're outside. So that's like a quick, very, very whistle-stop tour of Medina Theatre.
I hope you liked it.
Because I didn't.
Well, I did, really. I'm just messing about with you.
And that's Medina Leisure Centre. In there is just swimming pools and fun things for tourists. People to do alike. So, there you go.